Guys, it is I'm Train 452 here, and the last time we left off on Dishonored, we were going to a ball. And now this is going to be great.
Everything was so fancy at the Golden Cat, but in a different way than the palace.
Consider seeing Piero before we set sail to the Grand Ball. Maybe need some potions or arrows.
That looks like I have everything I need.
The Boyle costume ball, huh? Well, that'll be fun, but not for everybody. You ready?
I'm always ready, buddy. Well, I better be looking.
Lord Regent's putting out all the stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, mask and yours let you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of quality. Better you than me.
Hey, which way do I need to head? What was that? I just got like pulled away.
Dear Waverly through a guard.
Oh, there went my invitation.
Maddie, don't chase after that. You don't know what's in those buildings.
No place is safe anymore. I don't understand what's happening.
Invitation, please.
Yes. I'm here. Their eccentric fancies. I suppose we better choose what to play.
It's going to be brilliant.
It's going to be inexpressibly tiresome.
Right this way, sir.
Fun. Maybe you should go home.
I'll struggle on once we locate the mine.
Harold takes pride in being difficult.
As much as you take in being easy.
Shall we go in?
Emma insisted we need her help. I prefer.
Well, I'm going to catch plague and die waiting out here.
I'm sure she'd like that.
Why don't you wait?
Look at that mask. Sick bastard.
Another party game. Oh my, that's wicked. Who made that mask for you? It's exactly like the wanted posters.
That's going to cast a pall over the whole evening. I think I'm starting to enjoy myself.
Are you going to be playing the Boyle's game?
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Yes? Pendleton? What's he got to say to me?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this.
Cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Lord Pendleton's representative will select his weapon. A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire.
Get on with it. I'll kill this fool, and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stop! Stand right there. Three. Two. One.
And that's another patron dead. What do we do now?
Huh. Looks like I did it.
It's lucky we're in demand. I hear the Estermonts pay top coin. No use trying them tonight. Let's see if we can find a little brandy. Let the Boyles clean up the mess.
Figures. All right, put this away. Can I put it away? Hello? Game? Can I put it away? Scroll bar, menu, quick inventory, quick save, quick shortcut. Shortcut. Yeah.
Most of the guests are inside. Might be best if you join them.
What the heck?
Hello. The bo- allow me.
Careful. We tried for a peek upstairs, and the man on duty is an ass.
I should have taught him some manners. This party is a sham.
I'm sure he's just doing his job. A party like this, anyone might have crept in.
Excuse me, my cousin is a Marquis. Of course I don't mean you, but people are desperate, and the Boyles are awfully wealthy these days.
Nonsense. Waverly just hires officers from the Watch to impress people.
Your obsession with the Boyle women. Will it never end?
You! Put the weapon away and get out of here before I put my men on you.
Hello, sir. What can I get for you?
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Oh.
Yes, of course.
Ugh, you smell like the streets. Been slumming it, have you?
Did you hear about Mrs. Brimsley? You'll never believe this.
Welcome to my party. I don't believe you've had the pleasure.
16 years old, no family left.
I thought her interests were confined to her family.
I think she... Oh, hello, I'm Emma.
Lydia, Waverly,
enjoy the party.
Esma, White,
if you can.
Red. There has to be a clue upstairs as to who's who.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Oh, those are their whales. Seems interesting enough.
Don't bother me. I'm watching the hall.
What a deliciously sinful mask.
What most people don't remember is...
I need that
the
prize.
Mask came out half a year before.
If I could get upstairs,
died.
One of them must have
and
been
the place.
Art,
step back, sir. I don't believe we're acquainted.
Cunning costumes. But there must be a way to guess. They say Lydia's the sloppy one, and Waverly's a prude. Or is it the other way around? If only I could peek upstairs for clues.
Oh.
Oh.
What the heck?
Will our sisters in the Oracular Order make a pronouncement regarding the plague soon?
This is pretty good. What do you want? Let's go. What the heck?
I trust you are on the guest list, sir.
Why is she black? Wasn't there a white?
Against the Lord Regent, he's the only
what?
One holding this together.
Nom, 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 nom.
Some of us will be great. The Boyles, at least.
No, no. It's just luck they found crystals on their land, and that we can't make the rat lights without them.
And we can't get rid of the rats. Rat lights and whale oil. That's all we live for now.
No, no, no,
we
no,
found
no, no.
out what the whales could do, and it made us an empire. Excuse me a moment.
Get wherever you're going.
No guests past this point.
Doing all right there?
What can I get for you?
Oh.
What can I get for you?
Oh.
What can I get for you?
Which one of you maids is hiding it? Which one of you maids wants
Ooh,
to be killed?
Scary mask.
Which one of you maids is hiding
is
it?
Right?
Which one of the maids am I gonna have to kiss? Which one of you maids is hiding it? Switch needed. There we go. Something else down here. Oh, am I staying in the cellar? Which one of you maids am I gonna have to kill?
Good evening.
You don't look so good.
What's happening to me?
What?
Finally, tonight, the party is going to be fabulous. I shall bed the first man to ask for it, and the second after that. I am sick of these dark, awful times every day. Harry, I don't know what that means. Okay, she didn't tell me what costume she was wearing. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Won't you be my neighbor? It's a beautiful day in my neighborhood. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. I can't close the door. This is bad. And just...
pitcher of ale.
Why don't you ask? And a fifth of whiskey. That's not a regular deployment.
Well, three of us at the time.
Four of us up here guarding it with all of us. What's that mean to you?
Relax. We're just on a tour.
Scary as shit. Okay, let's see. I am looking forward to the party tonight. Despite the prospect... of so many boorish men talking about their business failures. What I wouldn't give to meet a fine young musician in this horrible town. Someone who appreciates the harpsichord, for instance, and could write me a song. Lydia. And I got the basement key. But I still haven't figured out what they're wearing. Lydia is... Oh, purple? Wait a minute. Purple. it's a clue. This one. I messed up by opening that door. I can make this. It's a short period of time, and
to keep his good friends safe. I doubt you qualify.
Okay. I'm feeling pretty awesome nowadays. I don't like that. Because I'm feeling pretty awesome. Okay. And now, close that.
What? Might be worth checking out.
I know you're somewhere around here. Hello? Come out.
Someone get over here! Clear the line!
Oh, you guys are good. Wait a second. Oh, here we go. Waverly, darling. Here are the three costumes for a party. It pains me to... Though I'm sure I'm understanding why. I enclosed the skeleton key to the dead between us. She's in a white dress. Okay. I still, however, need to get to. What's her name's place? Can I go here? Oh, cash. Dollar bills, y'all. A dollar. A bills. A y'all. This place creeps me out. Just for the simple fact that, I'm unsure if the guys will catch me now.
Hey, they told me not to let anyone up here. Do me a favor and head back down.
Okay. Forbidden. They told me not to let anybody up here. Do me a favor and head back down. Okay. Now I see how it is.
Hey, they told me not to let anyone up here. Do me a favor and head back down.
Okay. Bye.
Please enjoy yourself. Inside.
The party. I hope you're not lost, sir. You'll find everything inside.
Huh? Open the alarm! Down!
Okay. Obviously, they don't like me carrying my knife around. So I need to figure out what's going on here. I need to figure out what I need to do in order for them to not care.
The Lord Regent's pulling out all the stops.
So I know what to do now.
I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours will let you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of quality. Better you than me.
Put the knife away. And there's no way to put my knife away, is there? Oh, I'm sure it'll put away. way itself. Hold on. Actually, let me just try. Let me try to get it put away. Okay. Lean use sword attack left hand. So I choked it. Quick wheel access middle. Quick shortcut. Oh, fuck.
It's a fortress. Have you ever been inside?
Never. Oh, there went my invitation.
Maddie, don't chase after that. You don't know what's in the building.
No.
That's my invitation now, baby.
Yes, they're going to wear the same costume in different colors.
Invitation, please.
Yes. A moment. Their eccentric fancies. I suppose we've no choice but to play.
It's going to be thrilling.
It's going to be inexpressibly tiresome.
Right this way, sir.
Maybe you should go home.
I'll struggle on once we locate the mine.
Harold takes pride in being difficult.
As much as you take in being easy.
Shall we go in?
Emma insisted we meet her out by the curb.
Well, I'm going to get to play. And don't be waiting out here.
Look at that mask. Sick.
Another party game. It was fun. Oh my, that's wicked. Who made that mask for you? It's exactly like the wanted posters.
That's going to cast a pall over the whole evening. I think I'm starting to enjoy myself.
I hope you're not lost, sir. You'll find everything inside.
Hello. The Boyles hope you have a wonderful time tonight.
Hope you have a wonderful time tonight, man. Hope you have a wonderful time tonight.
Careful. We tried for a peek upstairs, and the man on duty is an ass.
I should have taught him some manners. This party is a shit.
Well, I know who it is.
A party like this, anyone might have crept.
Welcome
in.
To the Boyle Estate.
Excuse me, my cousin is a mob.
Welcome to my party. I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
The Boyles are awful.
Enjoying yourself?
Evening, sir.
What most people don't remember is the rats can't excuse me.
About to kill Lord Shaw.
Yes. Pendleton? What's he got to say to me?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this. It's damn cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Lord Pendleton's representative will select his weapon. A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire
at will. Get on with it. I'll kill this fool and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stop. Stand right there. Three, two, one. Impossible.
And that's another patron dead. What do we do now?
It's lucky we're in demand. I hear the Estermonts pay top coin.
Indeed, I believe so.
Going to the ballroom. Ballroom.
No guests past this point.
Okay. I mean, if you say so. It's fine with me. There it is. There it is. Just trying to see if there's another trap door for the other trick. If I'd have to possess somebody again to get over there. Because I can, there's a lot of stuff there. But I suppose I'd just go ahead and head down.
Against the Lord Regent. He's the only one holding this together. Excuse me.
You? A gentleman?
I'll have you know I'm as gentle as I need to be. Any given
situation.
I think I've proven.
I told you not to bring that up.
There's a great deal I could offer.
What is it now? Are you okay?
Nothing happened inside, dudes. I make quick work as always, Samuel.
I hope you enjoyed your evening, sir. We'd best be on our way. Quickly.
Let's go. Let's get out of here, man. I did like decently quick. I did my job as always. Didn't overstay, didn't grab anything extra. Didn't take the extras, didn't do anything extra, didn't do crap. Besides, kill the lady. Leg. Oh!
Well, it was interesting.
It would beat us here.
I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
Done away with a woman, and a noble woman at that. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress, so I don't feel a thing for her. Personally, I heard you upheld my name in a rather spectacular style and at some risk to yourself. I want to thank you for it. This little item has been helpful to my family over the generations, but I think you'll find more use for it than I ever will. Go on. Take it. You've had a long night, Corvo, but I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now, in Havelock's chambers above the bar.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The streets adjacent to Boyle Manor remain off-limits pending an ongoing investigation.
Corvo, the time has come. Everything we have done, everything that you have done, has served to make this moment possible.
The Lord Regent is exposed, Corvo. Vulnerable. And now everything is in place to strike at him. But one step from the throne.
One man, one beating heart, is all that's left of the forces that brought this city to the brink of ruin.
It is simple, but it will be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the Overseers, the Parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov, who made his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something is coming. He knows you are coming. And everything depends on him being correct. Hierro will help you prepare. Then Samuel will take you close to the tower, near the waterline. Last time you were there was the horrible day that all of this started. Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
Good luck. I'm not sure what else we could say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
Hello, love. I once snuck into a party at the Brimsleys. Very strange it was, too.
Get killed.
Fortunes have been warning here.
As overseers, they will be well provided for and serve the well-being of the community and the city.
Build something for you? I can make anything. Practically.
Alright, let's see what we can get.
I'll take the boots. The boots are stealthy. That's it.
Face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of my say. Long past time.
Yeah, okay. Let's go. I don't know if this is the last episode or not. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know if I have to do this. I don't know if this is gonna be the last time I play Dishonored. And if it is, then goddamn, I finish this game
this is it,
real
Corvo.
Quick.
last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the water lot. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here where all them announcements come from. Might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Alright. I'll see you, man.
Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
Actually, guys, I think that's going to be the end of this episode for today. I don't think I should finish this on this kind of note. So I'm going to start back where Samuel left us. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy. Keep looking out for Dishonored. It's been a great series so far, and I hope you guys are enjoying. Like I said before, it's Arbitrary 452, and when we get back, it might be the last episode. Peace out.